much for joining me. Let's get started. First, we're going to get into our easy seated pose, Sukhasana. We're just going to focus on our breathing. Best way to learn, or the best way to breathe. And make sure you have your crystals now. If you're into crystals, that's that sort of thing. Now, when it comes to your breathing, I want you to focus on breathing from your nose, in and out, slow. Keep going, you got it. Get ourselves centered, focused, ready for our unwinding session. To strengthen the mind, strengthen the body, to make us centered. Your body loose, let it free. Continue to breathe. Now I want you to take your arms, lift them up above your head, connect your hands, and we're going to do a halfway twist to the right. Feel the stretch in your spine, and now to the left. Be sure the hand is touching the knee, and the other one is touching the back, or the ground. Alternating sides. Let's bring the hands back to the center. Get the shoulders loose, rolling the shoulders back, neck side to side. And remember to breathe in and out, neck back and forth. Feel the stretch. We're We're going to do a little exercise here with our thumb and our pinky finger. It's a breathing exercise where you take your one thumb on your right nostril and your left, pinky finger on your left nostril. We're going to breathe in through one nostril and let out through the other one, alternating both sides. Thumb on right nostril. Breathe out. Breathe in through the left nostril. Close the left nostril with the pinky and blow out through the right nostril, repeating alternately. It's a way to clear the nasal passages. Get the mind to focusing on breathing. If you want, you can always rewind and do that over again. We are now moving to our facial and mouth exercises. Helps with the jawline, helps to take the stress out of the face. Stick your tongue out and breathe in and out and make a loud noise. Stick the tongue out and pucker the lips like a kiss. Pucker. You got it. Focus on your breathing here. We're going to take our right arm and take our neck and move over to the right. Feel the stretch all on the left side. From your arm to your shoulder to your neck. Let's do it on the other side. Take the left arm and stretch your neck to the left. Again. Feel the stretch. All right. Let's change. Tabletop position. Flat back. And we're going to get into our cat and cow pose. Round the back. Breathing in. And letting loose through the cow pose. Now to child's pose. With forehead to the ground. Feel the stretch. The release. I love child's pose. One of my favorites. Again, it's a moment for us to focus on our breathing. In through the nose, out through the nose. Deep breaths. We're going to take the right arm and meet at the corner with the left hand and stretch. You should feel the stretch all the way from your fingertips to your back. On the right side, that is. Now take it to the right side by having the left hand meet the right hand in the right corner so we can stretch our left side. Let's come to the center and let's get into high plank. Suck the stomach in, shoulders, wrists under shoulders, neck straight. Upward facing dog. To downward facing dog. Again, remember your breathing. Now let's pedal, alternating the legs. Bring it up to the front of the mat, sitting halfway bent. Standing halfway bent, not sitting. Just let the arms hang. Bring it halfway and bring it all the way up, bringing the arms up to prayer, meaning the heart. Breathing in and out. Let's do it again. In. Bring it down. Forward. Halfway. And let's bring it up. In. Breathing in, hands down to the heart, and out. Let's do it again. In, and then all the way down, forward fold, and back into plank. Make sure the stomach is tucked in. We go down, upward facing dog, and now we'll be doing our bird dog. Take your left leg and bend, and we're going to take the right leg and extend it out and lift. Make sure the foot and the toes are facing down. And this is all in the glutes. Pulsing. Don't forget to breathe. Hold the stomach in. Wrists under shoulders. Now let's bend. And then let's make the heels go up into the air. Pulsing. You got it. Remember to breathe. take the left arm and let's bring it in touch with our right knee. Curling into the stomach, focusing on our core. Hold it. Now let's do push-ups. One leg plank push-ups. You got it. Let's go. Let's bring the leg down to high plank, down, upper facing dog, let's go back into child's pose. Just to get our breath, get our breath back in check. Our breathing back in check. You're doing great. All right. Let's get back to our downward facing dog. Standing to the front of the mat, half forward fold. Grab the arms, just let yourself swing, hang from here. Feel all the tension leaving your body. Let's bring it up to standing pose, arms above the head, hands together down to the heart. Let's do it again, in, breathing in, breathing out, blowing out. Do it again. And release. All the way down to forward fold. You can hold the arms and just swing. Bring it up, halfway lift and all the way up over the head to the heart. Let's do it again. And all the way down, forward fold and back into our plank. Hold it here. You got it. Yes. Back into our bird dog. Left leg extended out. And let's go. Let's pump it up. Toes facing down. Wrist under shoulders. Knee right under. Let's pulse it to the sky, focusing on our glutes. And now extend the knee and up into the air. Extend the leg again. Take the right arm and meet the left knee, focusing on our core with every extension and connection. Focusing on our breathing to get us through this. Let's get back into our plank. Down. Upward facing dog. Downward facing dog. Breathing. Make sure we're in tune. Breathing in deeply and breathing in, blowing out. Now let's get into our hovering cat. Knees are hovering over, right under your waist, and wrists are under your shoulders. And we just hover for just a few. Feel it in your core, in your chest. The strength. Let's breathe in and out deeply. All right. Good job. Good job. Down to child's pose. Yes. Here to relax. Keep breathing. We're not done yet. All right, let's get back into our tabletop. Extend the left leg. And now to our one leg plank push-ups. Let's go. Filling your chest, waist, you can do it. All right, bring the knee in. Let's get into kneeling pose. Bring the hands up. And twist into eagle pose. You take your right hand under and your right arm under your left arm and twist it where the hands are meeting. Thumbs meeting the forehead. Concentrate. Touching the third eye. Remaining focused, remaining calm. All right. Let's do it from the other side. Left arm under right arm. Hands meeting, twisted. See the eagle pose. Let loose. Bringing hands together in prayer pose. Touching the forehead. Thank you so much for joining me. Thank yourself for showing up. You are wonderful. You are strong. You are great. Start this week with intention. This is great. As always, namaste.